Here we have a numerical which states that the length and breadth of a rectangle is given 10.5 plus or minus 0.2 and 5.2 plus or minus 0.1. They have asked us to calculate the perimeter with a proper error limits. Let us start doing it. Before we do it, this is L plus or minus delta L, and this is B plus or minus delta B. That is for your information. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the addition of the length, breadth. That is the outer boundary. That is the perimeter that we have to calculate here. So perimeter formula, if I write P plus or minus delta P, would have L plus B plus or minus delta L plus delta L plus delta B plus delta B. The reason is because if you need perimeter, you need to add two length plus two breadth. So that's why the error associated will be 2 times delta L and 2 times delta B. If you substitute the values that I have given here, you would get an answer of 10.5 plus 10.5 plus 5.2 plus 5.2 plus or minus delta L and delta B is 0.2 plus 0.2 plus 0.1 plus 0.1. The final answer that you would get here is 31.4 plus or minus 0.6. That's the answer that you would get. And here the answer would be in terms of centimeter. That's the end of the numerical. Thank you.